Good morning, my dear kids. How are you today? So today we'll be doing a recapitulation of the shape rectangle and shape triangle. So are you ready to see the objects related with the shapes? Come on, let's see. Kids, so can you see the shape? Which shape is this? This is a rectangle shape. Which shape is this? This is a rectangle shape. Its opposite sides are equal, as you can see in the picture. So let's see some pictures related with rectangle shape. Hello everyone, I am Mohit, and today I will show you some objects related with rectangular shapes. Let's see, what is this, the yellow color thing? This is a blackboard, and the shape of blackboard is rectangle shape. Ma'am writes on the blackboard. She teaches us and she writes with the chalk. This is a table, and I write on the table. The shape of table is rectangle shape. Okay kids, now see, the color of my book is black color, and this is my favorite color. So can you tell me what is the shape of this book? This is a rectangle shape book. Kids, see, which shape is this? This is a triangle shape, and it has three corners. So let's see some pictures related with the triangle shape objects. Oh my God, there are so many pictures related with the triangle shape objects. Let's see one by one. So, which picture is this? This is a pizza. I'm sure you must all like to eat pizza. So, the shape of pizza is triangle shape. See, it's so colorful. Okay, very nice. Now next, this is a fruit, juicy fruit, watermelon, and it has maximum seeds. The shape of watermelon is triangle shape. Very good. Now next, this is a sandwich. Mama hame banake deti hai na morning mein in the breakfast. We do eat sandwich. The shape of sandwich is triangle shape. Now next, these are nacho chips. You like to eat them? Okay. So do you know the shape of nacho shapes is triangle shape? Very good. Now this is a hanger. Mama hang the clothes in the hanger. Do you know the shape of hanger is triangle shape? Okay kids, bye bye. Recapitulate the shapes.